Here we are on the last 25% of day 5's hike, and as you can see, the weather is not as good as it has been. Snowy and cloudy. We got some more trekkers coming along here, and you can see them coming behind. It's a little bit of a busy intersection here. Last night was a really rough night for me. I almost felt like going home. Lots of really bad headaches and difficulty sleeping, but better now, and we're on our way to our next stop.